Here is Tyler Harmon and Tanner Baxter. At 142-ish. That's a 36-ish. Bring it home, Tyler. I'm really puzzled why they do the 50 split and then not the 150 split. Is in a very close race with a young man in lane 8. And Tyler did win 116-18.